going to bed.
Okay.
Hello, I was supposed to deliver some alcohol.
Oh.
Should I come over tonight?
Come over.
So you're drunk before I got killed?
Yes, I think so.
It's done post-mortem, right? What happened?
I don't know. I did go to bed, and he was down here.
Did you hear anything?
No.
Anything at all?
I didn't hear anything.
How can you sleep and not hear anything? Well, check fingerprints and put these on the lab. Check them for DNA. So, the lab geeks going to check them for DNA. I had school, it's not victims. It's much older than that. The teeth was brutally beaten out. I replayed the tongue, that's newer. The thumb is also newer.
Why it's not more people?
My brother did drink very much.
Yeah.
Do you know Michael?
Well, a little bit, but not much. As I said, he was drinking a lot, and while he was drinking, he was bad.
When was the last time you saw him?
A couple of weeks ago, perhaps more. I don't know. I think it was down in the city. Saw him at the bar. He was drunk, so. For Michael.
For Michael.
It is true.
DNA from each body part. No one fits with Michael's.